YouTube, and welcome back to another episode of Fran Bo. In the last episode, we left Thirsta and met a dude named Itward, I believe is his name, and now we're just trying to figure out how to get home exactly now that we're in our world and not a tree. I want to say right off the bat that I apologize if there's any extra echoing, if my voice sounds kind of wonky. You can't see it, but a couple of my sound panels have fallen off the wall. They're not directly in front of me, they're the ones that are kind of the sides, but they have fallen off the walls, and I haven't had time to put them back up and put the extra ones I have up as well, so, just please bear with me, I will get it fixed eventually, but I just don't know when. Anyways, did I just mess up my hair? Anyways, let's get back into it. Last I remember, we need to get the fire berries, but they're on fire, so can't do that. She said we need to get the water that's down there, but we can't get down there. So we have a bucket, right? We have a bucket. We have this dude. So what we should do is I believe there is the ladies in here. Can I borrow some of your hair? We're not stuck. Now leave us alone. Trying to grow our hair. Well, I have bad news. Okay, I have good news. I need the hair. I need yo hair, girl. Trying out things is good. Well, we need the hair. I believe we need it to lower the bucket down. Well then, friend, we're gonna need to find another way to get water. Alright. Huh. If I keep glancing down to the right, it's because my timer is in a different spot now. So, my bad, but I can't reach the water from here. There's the bridge. We don't have anything that can help, but oh, can we? I wonder if we really fell. Maybe we fell up to that magic door. Okay, so it's just bloody water? Alright. Oh, banana bread. Okay. Okay. What if I climb this tree? Cannot. Okay. What if I cut the berries down before they catch on fire? Okay. This is something else. Alright. Hey, dude. Find the fireberries and water. We need them for the journey. Okay. I wonder what this lever does up and down. Nothing happened. Maybe it's supposed to do nothing. A lamp that looks like an eye. It stares at you. Very scary. The lamp blinks. I wonder if this is the eye of the flying machine. Flying? Yes. Okay. Hello? I think I hear something. Hello? I think... Okay. A mechanical bird, this is grand. Wonderful, you can sing birdie bird. I guess you'll get to fly when we depart. Okay. There's gotta be something that I can interact with to get some kind of ropes. I thought I knew what to do. I'll go back to the hair ladies. Let's see what goes down. Going back. To the lady. Shit, I went too far. Are we recording? Shouldn't sing, I don't have a voice. Excuse me, ma'am. I need some of your hair. Can I borrow some of your hair? Leave you alone. Well, I'm gonna cut your face off. Huh! Can I put your hair? Oh! I need help, please. Would you allow me to tie this bucket to your beautiful hair? Tie a bucket to our hair? Why, that sounds insane. It's not insane at all. I need water from under the cliff, but I can't reach it. I need to use your beautiful long hair as a rope. Please help me. Suddenly can't hear the game. My bad there. Okay. Alright, we'll help you. Tie the bucket real tight. Thank you. You're very nice. Fill up the whole bucket, please. Can I have it back? Are you done? Yes! The bucket is now full of water. Thank you, shiny insects. I have to go now. I have to go home. Home is somewhere we all wish to belong, but does home belong somewhere? I don't understand. It was a rhetorical question. I just wanted to say that you are your own home. Welcome yourself inside. You will find many doors to open. That sounds mysterious and beautiful. I'll try to do that some other time. Bye. Thanks, bitch. Oh, God. Oh, God. Give me my bucket. I didn't mean to call you bitch. Alright. Alright. Now let's put them berries out. Fire's gone. I can take the berries. Just pull them off with my hands. They are firmly attached. Well, then use your knife. Good, good, friend. Good, good. Okay, we got fire berries and water. Let's get back down. Awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Okay. There was another speech option, so I'm going to visit me when I die. Deadly worm, sir. Will you come visit me when I die? I always come to visit those whom time has left behind. Don't worry. That sounds good. We'll see each other again when I'm very old. I'm about to turn 11 years old soon, but that's not too old, so not yet. I'll see you when the circumstances are right. Aww. I made off wind. Alright. Okay. I seem to have clicked off the game on accident. My bad. I'm bad at this. Alright, here we go, Ithward. Did you find the fireberries and water already? Yeah, bro. We need them for the journey back home. I did find. Sir Ithward, here's the bucket full of water. I got help from the shiny insects. You mean the luciferns? They are nice, yes, but only when you see them in this reality. They're very dangerous. If you ever see them in the fifth reality, they can burn you. Wow. Burn me? Well, I haven't been into the fifth reality yet. I don't recommend it. What's reasonable there may be the worst you'll ever experience. I forgot to thank you for the water. Thank you, friend. Well, thanks, Ithward. And here's some fireberries. Sir, I brought the fireberries, but they are not on fire anymore. Magnificent! These will do just fine. Thank you very much, my darling. Ah, Fran, it's 2:34. The journey will begin. Let's go inside the machine. All right, giant skeleton with a top hat. I trust you. With all my heart. Don't forget my cat. Okay. Yeah, boys, we flying. Nice place you got. It's 2:36. We have a great possibility of reaching the target in good condition. We'll soon be on our way to the third reality. Are you excited, Fran? Understand. Maybe I'd be excited if I could understand more about the realities. You'll soon understand. The answers are not easy to recognize. Soon, but why not now? Time goes as it has to, in order for you to be alive. God, this game is so profound at some points, I don't know. If it all happened now, you'd probably explode. Are you telling me that the answers I'm looking for will come to me when they want? Not exactly. You know what, I'd rather say, through time you have to explore and experience to understand. This means the answers will come when you find them, not when others tell you how or where to find them. I see. Well, I'm excited now. You woke up my curiousness. The best thing you can do for yourself. Be curious and you'll always be amazed. But now, Fran, we have to get things done. Talking won't take you home. What things, sir? The machine needs some maintenance and I think you would do incredible work. Here are the fireberries and the water you gathered before. Thank you. You'll need to get the water pump working again and the fuel mixed. You'll find all information you need when you enter the room to the left. But feel free to enter any room you wish. I'll be quite busy fixing the automatic driver. But if you have something to ask, I'll be here. I've never done anything like this before. That makes it more exciting. Have fun, my darling. Alright, I'll go now. Okay. Let's look around. Oh, we can take this duct tape. Can we take the hammer? A hammer, obviously, to hammer stuff. Wooden foot reminds me of when I was a tree. Oh my god, Ithward, why do you have a book that clearly depicts taking the skin off of a human foot and applying it to a shoe? It appears he's wearing those shoes. One foot with a shoe, one foot without a shoe. It's the Athirsta language again. Is that foot flesh on the shoe's sole? Alright. A feather, like the great wizard's riddle. Very complicated. There's a teddy bear. There's a teacup. Okay. Have we clicked on all things to Kamala hunt? Press start. Goodness gravy. Kamala hunt, press start. Get ready. Stop. Enough. Go! Get him! Stop it! Phone? I swear. I swear to G. Pya! 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 Pew! Pew! Okay, as much as I'd love to, I'm gonna leave it unless we need to. Just cause I'm kinda tight for time right now. This music makes me think of forks! That makes no sense. Maybe it's done with forks. Okay. Let's go this way. Stop. I'm so sorry. I'm waiting on a phone call, so I don't want to turn it on to si- I'm waiting on an important phone call, so I don't want to turn it on to silent, but... Okay, so if you remember, these cats in the asylum when we were escaping, one of these cats scared away the big goat demon. So its ward has been there. I just don't really know if I trust his intentions. So many pages to read. I hope they have pictures. I wonder if its ward really does love black cats. If these dolls represent Mr. Midnight, it would be strange. Its ward makes me wonder so many things. What is this I see? I wonder what kind of things this machine counts. Looks like a mathematical problem. Well, I ain't gonna do it. This lamp looks like a teapot with forks and spoons. Ooh. Oh. Button! It feels like something is missing. The keyhole requires a key. Ooh, we could see a puppet show. Okay. Alright, let's look for stuff. Lovely teddy bears, many shoes. Hey, it's dude bro. Kingsyar. I see now. They are friends. It's good. It makes me want to trust it. It does not. Mm-mm. I really feel like Itward's gonna, like, take my feet off or something. The door's closed. Maybe Itward will open it later. Can we go up? The door's closed. Okay. Well then. Let's go in here. Should push the button. Sorry. Alright. If you'll excuse me, Itward. Hold up a tick. Go back. We can use our pills in here. My god. Itward? Alright, dude, I'll see you later. I honestly don't know how I'm gonna smooth that audio. I'm sorry. Alright. Are you here to kill Itward? Why won't you talk to me? I'm sorry for what I did. I hope you can forgive me. Key, I wonder what it's for. Alright, see you guys later. Oh god. Oh lordy. Okay, let's see what happens. Button. Ah! A movie! In a world made of darkness and light. Two little sisters tried to steal each other's charm. Oh god. But none of the sides could decide if what they were was just right. Hmm. Mia was angry and Clara was sad. And this was because they were both mad. Uh-huh. Oh, insane little girls. Inside of their minds, Itward, the creator of the night. He came always around in dreams or reality, teaching the girls the splendor of duality. But they couldn't understand. Itward was a friend. Okay. Itward was the link between darkness and light. He was gray. Okay. But Clara and Mia one day decided to get rid of Itward once and for all. Die, creature of the night, die, they said. But they killed each other instead. Dead and gone. The sisters kept complaining about each other. Oh my... It's all your fault, Clara. Oh my god. It's all your fault, Mia. Then Itward came to visit for the last time. And he said, "You are both trapped in the world of disconnections. But I'll give you a chance." This is actually really creepy. "The world has been mean to you. They sewed your bodies together to prove that they could. They gave you a mirror to compare yourselves. I'll give you nothing but what you already have. And just one tiny little chance to understand the purpose of life. But the clock is ticking. You have until the day a black cat goes missing and the well's magic door is unlocked. The end." Hello? Hello? Ah. Oh, you're fine. Alright. So, they did try to kill Itward. Okay, cool. Great. So, is Itward the bad guy? Because they weren't sewn together by Itward, right? They were in the asylum that Fran was in. I think? You know, I don't really know. Anyways, we're gonna end this episode here, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. It's been a while. I'm so sorry. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you liked it, please leave me a like or a comment down below the video. And if you liked me, then please subscribe today for some more content in the future. Thank you so much for watching. As always, please check out the Game Devs Kill Monday Games. And please check out the Steam store page where you can purchase this game for, I believe, about $15. It'll all be down in the description below if you are interested. And please, oh please, have a fantastic day and night out there wherever you are. And please stay safe. Much love to your faces. I will see you guys in the next video. Bye. Oh my goodness. Oh, that one's flapping his wings. Oh my god. All right, I'm going. Billboard. A combination of red, blue, yellow, pink, blonde.